see, we are back on Origins.
The filthy rats, you strengthen
your spoon right now.
I am on round 78. Whereas, even though yesterday.
With greater strength, we will crush your enemies.
Well, not yet, well, not yesterday. We're dead. Flawless.
Or one of their own.
Went down really early on. I had
like
no shield.
Strong
and I got
men,
slapped
our enemies fall before us.
Like, he set me on fire, and then I put the thing down, put the ice staff down, and like, play around. Like, what the fuck? Why didn't you? It's only like, you know, like, it keeps blanking on me. Like, it reminds
so
me of
swept away by a mighty force.
That pumpkin has got this one thing doing that for like. But I don't know why it's never done it before, I don't know why it's doing it now. But yesterday, yeah. By the other day, I was round 89, so close, and I went down, and then I risked. It's stupid, I should have gone down, I should have stayed in spawn. And then wait until I get in
the middle of the
thing,
so
I'm going to just like on the tree flashing and I even saw it, so I did it. And then I tried going down the tree, shot my star. Red screen. Tried shooting it somewhere else, which would get both zombies, because it wasn't getting the barricade zombies, it wasn't getting zombies.
The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us.
Oh yeah. So I was going to go back down there and just do it. But I realised okay, zombies would be so much better. Like, if you actually mean that, if you actually would.
Something
if I went a tunnel now, now I go to, and I get like a zombie blood, these will go up here, and those zombies will come down. If I get a zombie blood up here, the zombies like, I wouldn't say glitch, they're just in zombies, they just don't know where I am. And they run back and forth up here. Let me shoot my ass down. And they run back and forth, so that I always be in the ice shot. And they got one of the machines right here. So it's just, it makes zombie bloods actually effective rather than you having to wait for them to blink. Rather than you have to wait for him to blink. Did not like what just happened. And then pick up your max ammos, because they spawn in max ammos and all the time. And it just means like you're gonna have to miss on a max ammo. You know, I am like milking manpower vacuum a lot. It's still like a max ammo.
Your actions I mean, sow the seeds of your own destruction.
Still, I don't know why. I don't fully use my power vacuum either. I've re-spin for it when there's one left, because I don't want to risk it.
Mess.
Like, it running out. And if I don't get one now, it's like, use it, and then it should
before.
Be on cycle. So I want it to be on cycle, obviously.
Perhaps these unknown forces seek
but
to
I,
help
I am doing alright. I feel like I've not really had anything bad happen. But yeah. Never. This game has been out.
My life,
God knows
how long. I got
89 yesterday. And I just played all these zombies. I'm not pressing my trigger power. I've had loads
so
of great zombies because, as much as I love them, I also love other games. And I always.
We have the
I come back to zombies every now and then, but now I just really want to play and make more content on it. But you can't really make new content, you'd have to go out to
like strong men,
nowadays.
Our enemies fall before us.
Whereas if it was like Prime BO3, then there'd be loads of content to make. But the new games. Cold War was alright. I really like Cold War. I love 9 but for that, 9 was on BO3, which is fair. There is most maps, any map on BO3. Any map on BO4 was not good today. Not that good today. I don't think that's good today. I feel like that was on. Like, any map was on BO3. It would instantly.
Mistake for one of their own.
It would instantly make it a good map. I have 9 zombie or 3 then, so maybe so.
There's nothing you can do to
right,
stop
the advance. Enjoy doing the game.
Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help
us. Like,
ammunition shared amongst us.
Yeah, obviously it was a reload game, which was then trying to reload the game back. Bringing in like players that straight from Warzone,
basically.
And then the zombie screen, obviously, that's already there. and people obviously left it on the team already after Black Ops 4. Alright, when Black Ops 2 died,
I even more
like, even like, obviously the community, like, Miss Waka Waka was even left for a while. Let's go, okay. I'm not as big as them, but I've got some
people. We have the means to ensure our victory.
Nothing really screams out anymore. Right.
Ammunition shared amongst us all.
If Black Ops COD 2024 are there, is good, then that's going to be Black Ops 2. Well, if it's a make or break it, I said it a little bit. People who love multiplayer probably know it. I don't know, and I really love multiplayer. But I just know I have played.
So much evil swept away
by
the mighty force.
Oh yeah, people are cunning people. They're still making content.
So much evil
swept
away by a mighty force.
They'll be on Black Ops 3, like custom map Black Ops 3. Black Ops 3.
Your numbers do not intimidate me.
And yeah, it says they're going down, but guys, when I finish the game, I'm back.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true merchant.
Getting close to our next time. Every drop
ferocious
is effective.
Power.
You don't get cartridges. I don't understand why you don't get cartridges. If I kill zombies out there, I'm getting those cartridges, but in here, I'm not killing them. The MP40 is
Ammunition shared amongst us all.
It's basically just the idea that zombies flocked. And I didn't want to make content on a game that I wasn't enjoying, so I skipped forward. So I try and respin now for the power of my team. First got Harley.
Numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing. I am even more eager for battle than before. With greater strength, we will crush our enemies. Let's go! blessing shared amongst us all, as it should be. Stench floods my nostrils. They mistake me for one of their own. There is nothing you can do to stop my advance. I am even more eager for battle than before. I am even more eager for battle than before. We have the means to ensure our victory. So much evil swept away by a mighty force. We have the means to ensure our victory. They mistake me for one of their own. Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance. Strong men, our enemies fall before us. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be. I fight for a cause, my own survival. Your actions sow the seeds of your own destruction. With greater strength, we will crush our enemies. I feel a ferocious power coursing through my veins. Dead masses. Stay back, hill pigs! I am ready to fight till my last breath! I will not be oppressed! The staff and lizard shall consume you! Greater strength, we will crush our enemies. We have something in common, the undead masses. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. Like straw men, our enemies fall before us. We have the means to ensure our victory. Your fetid touch is unwelcome. Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us. I feel different. The foul stench floods my nostrils. Among you can challenge me! Death on your grave! With greater strength, we will crush our enemies! So much evil, swept away by a mighty force. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. Even more eager for battle than before. Even in the face of overwhelming odds, I will never surrender. You are dead already. I feel a ferocious power coursing through my veins. I am Nikolai. Fall before me. The filthy rats use strength in numbers to their advantage.
Double points.
Feel the might of the motherland. Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing. You mistake for one of their own. Ammunition shared amongst us all. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be. Fight for a cause, my own survival.
Do I stand alone against our oppressor?
You are. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. Defense on your grave! I am Nikolai! Fall before me! You are dead already! I will break you! One of their own. Perhaps these unknown
ferocious power coursing through my veins.
Max ammo.
We have the means to ensure our victory. Even in the face of overwhelming odds, I will never surrender. I am even more eager for battle than before. Of the motherland. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be. The foul stench floods my nostrils. I have something in common with the undead masses. Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian! They mistake me for one of their own. Like straw men, our enemies fall before us. Men, our enemies fall before us. So much evil, swept away by a mighty force. There is nothing you can do to stop my advance. Stay back, Hilfi! I am ready to fight for my last breath! With greater strength, we will crush our enemies! I fight for a cause, my own survival! Greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
Solid blood.
I feel different. The foul stench floods my nostrils. Ferocious power coursing through my veins. I will break you. Ugh. make us suppress the beating heart of a true Russian! Die like a rat you are! You break like drag queen! I will not be oppressed! There is nothing you can do to stop my advance! Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance. We have the means to ensure our victory. Unknown forces seek to help us. I will break you. Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian. Feel the might of the motherland. Your number. swept away by a mighty force.
Do I stand alone against our oppressors?
Enemies fall before us.
That's ammo.
Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be. Survival. Feel the might of the motherland. Straw men, our enemies fall before us. Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian. The staff blizzard will consume you. Evil, swept away by a mighty force. I fight for a cause, my own survival. Of the motherland. my nostrils.
Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing. Has been bestowed upon us.
Yes, to kill.
There is nothing you can do to stop my advance.
We have the means to ensure our victory. Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us. We have the means to ensure our victory.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true merchant.
Something in common with the undead masses. I fight for a cause, my own survival. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true Russian!
Nothing can escape my frozen fire. I am Nikolai. Fall before me.
They mistake me for one of their own. To stop my advance. The staff lizard will consume you. Who among you can challenge me? We have the means to ensure our victory. With your combined strength, do you stand any chance? Stop my advance! The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon me. Ferocious power coursing through my veins. I challenge me! Feel the might of the motherland!
Yeah.
With greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
Good. Wait, you had it for 3 days. Yeah.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of it.
Yeah. You're always in afternoon, aren't you? Like late. Yeah, nice up. Yeah. Yeah.
Do I stand alone against our oppressor? The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. I am even more eager for battle than before.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, true. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, if you go over 100 in BO3, it'll say like 101 on your thingy, and I didn't want that, so. Yeah, it'll say 101, not 100. Yeah. It looks cleaner, doesn't it? Lampard. Yes. Ooh. Oh, nice. So much evil. Round robin will be good.
I will break you.
Yeah. What ward? Oh yeah. The last round doesn't feel like that I'm going to play through.
Who among you can challenge me?
Yeah. Yeah.
We have the means to ensure our victory.
Nah, I'm not keen, but it looks like pretty good, but like not like worth 50 quid. Yeah. There's not many games worth 50 quid nowadays as well. Yeah. Fifty-five, maybe. Yeah, yeah, I know. Feel the might of the motherland. With greater strength, we will crush our enemy. Yeah. We have the means to ensure. True. Yeah. You don't want to talk though. Yeah. I don't know, but if you get enough points to like secure the title, you should just play Alvarez and. I don't know.
I will break you. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed.
You've done it. Yeah. So screenshot it. Swept away by a make sure. Force. It should be hold print screen in Windows button at the same time. Yeah, hold them at the same time, it should go like, your screen should go dark, that's it. Yeah. Go like, up to the mountain. I went up to the mountain, let myself die, free my widows. Yeah.
I am prepared to give my life for the greater good. The staff blizzard will consume you.
Wow. That's what I had, three downs, two revives, but two of them were at the end, weren't they? Oh man.